We are here to try and help everyone. We need to love and respect people, but we can't help everyone. Plus, not everyone will want your help. People who don't want to eat healthy are not going to change just because you show them some statistics. So you would just come off as a lecturer. But if somebody wants to change their diet and doesn't know how, your talk will help them. We need to learn who needs our help and who doesn't. It will save us a lot of time in the future.